The billing structures that we were able to dig into and research with Sage Intacct was we realized that we could really change our billing structure from 20 rates all the way down to 4 blended rates. And with that, we were able to achieve $4 million in profit just right off the bat from that one switch. So I'm Tanya Zija, I am the CFO, and I've been with Halloran almost 8 years now. So prior to Sage Intacct, we were using QuickBooks and we were also using NetSuite OpenAir. So NetSuite OpenAir had all of our project data and QuickBooks had all of our financial data. So it was really difficult to marry the two systems, and we had an integration breakdown probably every other day. It was difficult to get the margin information out of the systems. Since switching over to Sage Intacct, our project managers have been able to achieve a 12% increase in margin simply by looking at the budget versus actual data, and that has been able to drive better decision-making abilities. Having the project data in NetSuite OpenAir and then having the financials in QuickBooks, we heavily had to rely on Excel. So I had a huge workbook with probably 20 different worksheets in Excel to do the month-end close. Since implementing Sage Intacct, we've definitely been able to streamline a ton of processes. We rarely use Excel. I don't have my 20-page workbook any longer. We are able to get the month-end close done within 10 business days, and it's literally by doing a couple journal entries, fact-checking, and hitting a button and seeing all of our dashboards and reports spit out, and it's amazing. Our DSO was probably around 120 when we started this, and I think it's around 68 at this point. Being able to decrease that and get the cash in is amazing, and that's what really allows us to grow and hire the amazing talent that we need to hire. We've been able to capture about $1 million extra each and every month. So no longer am I heavily reliant on our line of credit, but I can actually fly on our own accord and, you know, use that as a safety net when we need it. On average, we grow about 40% every single year. The nice thing that I saw with Sage Intacct was the ability to grow with us. It seemed like it would fit us now, but it would also fit us in 5, 10, 15, 50 years from now.